City Hall had to support you and support this beautiful, beautiful urban intervention. And so I'm pleased to announce that Councillor Fragedakis, who represents the Great Ward of 29, yes, Toronto Danforth, was also here. And she pushed the button that said, yes, give Ryerson their permanent closure. And, yes, and we were talking about, wouldn't it be great to do this on the Danforth? So, with the support of the downtown Young BIA, I see our friend James Robinson, and the crucial role that Ryerson plays as a city builder, you've been able to do this. And I hope that for generations moving forward, as the street becomes beautifully re-landscaped into the future, I know there's some very large and ambitious plans, we will be with you every step of the way, supporting you as we move forward and hopefully rolling this amazing project onto Yonge Street. So thank you very much, and I look forward to celebrating with you. Take care.
Please help me give one more round of applause to Kristen Wong Tam. It's so important that she's here to celebrate this with us. Thank you again.
This, we know, is a multi-generation effort of the students of Ryerson University. 10 years in the making, and we've got some of the people from this year's executive, but also folks from executive past here today. I know Toby Whitfield is here. I don't know if Chris Drew is here. I can't believe he isn't, if he isn't, because he seems to always be here. He can't give up on us, ever. It is so important to us to have that support over the years and years from our students, and this is the kind of collaboration between students, the university, our city, that makes it possible to be the kind of university we are, where we care about what we do for the city, with the city, and making our community a better place. So without all of you, this wouldn't be possible. So pleased to have all the city staff that Councillor already mentioned. I think Janet Lowe is also here, and I wanted to acknowledge her. Our Councillor acknowledged the Downtown Yonge BIA. I want to really acknowledge you. You've done so much to support us in this, and it's so important to us. Diana Olson from Balzac's Cafe is here. She's going to be opening up just in a few short weeks, and will make another wonderful contribution to the campus. It's all been a huge team effort, and we're so grateful, and it's so much fun to all be here together. Councillor Wong Tam thanked everybody else. Caitlin thanked her, but we really want to emphasize how important your contribution has been, not only to Gould Street, but to the development of the Student Learning Center project, your support on the new student housing, the new student residence. Over and over, you're supporting us, giving us advice, lending us your ear, always accessible to us, and it makes all the difference. So let me take a moment now in a special way to celebrate you for this particular project. If you wouldn't mind coming back up. We've got a little presentation to make you, just a token. Last time I was in your office, I noticed the walls were still a little bit bare. I know you're still maybe moving in. So we thought we'd give you something to put on the walls as a token of our appreciation for all your work. And it reads, our sincerest appreciation to Councillor Kristen Wong Tam for championing the pedestrianization of Gould Street, from the students, faculty, and staff of Ryerson University, presented March 28, 2012.
Thank you very much. This is an honor, and I know exactly where to hang it.
Thank you very much, Kristen. And we got lots of submissions. We created a panel that I participated on, along with the RSU and along with the counselor, to go through all the various submissions and decide what we are going to name it. And then ultimately, Sheldon, our president, made the final call. So it was a bit windy. This was going to be up here, but we decided we needed to have some human holders. Okay. Sheldon, you're here. Caitlin, do you want to help too?
Yeah.
Kristen, do you want to come back up and help us unveil? I could have kept you up here. This is good exercise. You don't need to go on the treadmill. All right, you ready? One, two, three. So welcome everybody to Ryerson Square. Yeah, let's get into the photo. You see it on a day like today where it's just so full. We see it with our community garden. We see it with our farmers market coming back very shortly to animate the street. So many great performances, everything that goes on here. Keep doing all those things. Keep contributing to making this the liveliest part of our campus. Thank you all so much for being part of this. We really appreciate you, and thank you for being part of this great day.
Okay. Thank you so much. Thank you so much to Sheldon, Kristen, and Julia to come out here and celebrate with the students. Something that we've worked so hard for. So really quickly, just before we wrap up, and we're going to have another performance.
We finally reach a pinnacle, and we've seen the closure of the street. But we know that many of you are around for multiple years, and we have additional things that we want to work on. So we are happy to work with you, Kristen Wong Tam, on any future projects that you want to work on, whether it's closing down Yonge Street, whether it's continuing the closure to push all the way to Church Street, we are here and the Students Union is dedicated to working with you on doing these projects. So enjoy the rest of your day, grab some food, there's still some left, walk around, enjoy the street. We're going to have a very special performance coming up that's just setting up. So make sure you stick around, talk to present, future, and past students, staff, faculty, and community members who are here to celebrate. And without further ado, we're going to have the family come up for a special performance. Let's all enjoy our new pedestrianized Gould Street. Thank you very much.
Sheldon, how are you?
Good to see you.
Nice to
see you back.
Yeah,
look at this reunion.
I know.
So what's happening?
They're trying to figure out why the ministry was able to intervene recently. They kind of done it early. And they're getting specific information about what.
From the present minister.
Yeah,
are they trying to pin
well,
it
that's
on George?
Well, that's why I was watching.
George is livid on this one.
People will see it if you tweet it.
Maybe I'll tweet it.
Because you got Twitter followers. Okay. Tell me, just point to me when you want me to go.
Go ahead.
Welcome to Gould Street. Where we're standing right now used to be a place filled with cars, congestion, illegally parked cars, and now there's people. We're not surrounded by vehicles, we're surrounded by people. Smiling people, happy students.
But one of those people is you. And yes. Who are you?
I'm Chris Drew. I was the former VP of Finance at the Ryerson Students Union, an active urban planning student. And I just kept being relentless that we need to close Gould Street and open it up to pedestrians.
Now, you're being a little, I'll use the word humble and modest, about your involvement with today as you take a sip of the Ryerson Paid Ginger Ale.
Ginger Ale.
Ginger ale. It is ginger ale.
Ginger ale.
You have to toot your own horn. I'm sorry. Tell us a little bit more about what today means to you. How about that?
I'll say what it means to me. Hello. Thank you. I'll say what it means to me personally. It shows that There is a future for planners who are passionate. There is a future for planners that believe that streets are not just for cars to move between point A and point B, that there can be a social interaction that can happen on streets. So I'm happy to see that the planning principles I hold dear are actually possible in this world. It really was a team effort. If you look at the videos, if you look at all the things we've done, it was a team effort. And that's another thing planning at Ryerson taught me, that social change, planning change, is a team effort. We have to work together to get things done.
And for people to either join your team, or if they want you to join their team, they can find you on Twitter. You are
at ChrisJamesDrew, ChrisDrew.ca, Chris@ChrisDrew.ca.
All of those above?
All those above.
Thank you very much.
No problem.
And congratulations.
Thank you.